rule as a king. So how to control as a king? She wanted to be portrayed as a king, to prove that she can rule as a king. And even she created a story with the help of the priest. Of course, I'm going to tell you this story very well on the inside.
And the great priest helped her.
Of course.
Now we are asking for our rights.
That's
meant. No, I mean, even they used to be queens, even if they didn't rule like Tzarfati and Tzarfati, they used to be, I mean, the lady in ancient Egypt just have lots of titles, and the most important and the most respectable person in the house, and so it's like the pillar of the house, especially in ancient Egypt, and even especially in the countryside. The ladies are taking all the rights. They are very well appreciated, very well respected by everyone. And everyone has to take that right from a woman. And we believe that the ladies,